Because in order to repair, well, that's what reparation means, in order to repair the damage that they've done against us, they would literally have to give us the earth. Let me get a drink of this water while you think about that. I said they would owe us the earth. And so therefore, since they don't want to give up control of the earth, Yah is going to take it from them and put it into the hands of his children. And that day is coming, Zion. Whoo, I want to go further, but I don't want to make this video long.